And here you can see some of the screenshots which they have added, including some passengers waiting, some ground vehicles are also added, parking spots,